Good day, everyone. My name is Pastor Eke Tukutinedum, your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Today, we are looking at our day 25 of our 21 days prayer and fasting program. And our focus today is on prayer for wisdom in 2021. Prayer for wisdom in 2021. The Bible tells us that wisdom is the principal thing. In all thy getting, get wisdom. Wisdom is the principal thing. And in all your getting, get wisdom. And the book of James tells us that if any lack wisdom, let him ask of the Lord that giveth to all, and he upbraideth from none. And the Bible may declare that Christ has become to us wisdom. Wisdom. When Solomon assumed position and the Lord asked him, what do you want? He said, I need wisdom and understanding heart so that I can be able to lead your people well. Daniel and his three friends excelled by wisdom. They excel by wisdom. The spirit of excellence was in them. Hallelujah. If you must succeed in 2021, you need wisdom. You need what? Wisdom. 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 The labor of the foolish weareth them all, because they knoweth not how to enter into the city. Praise the Lord. It is not enough to have a job or to have a degree, but you need the wisdom of God. You need wisdom. It is wisdom that takes people to the top. It is wisdom to know how to apply the right knowledge. It is wisdom to know how to coordinate information for your own success. It is wisdom to know the right people to tag along with this year. You need wisdom to make the right decisions in your life. Knowledge can inform you, but it is wisdom that transforms you. Knowledge can inform you, but it is wisdom that transforms you. This year, you're going to be praying for wisdom. The wisdom that creates wealth. The wisdom that gives triumph. The wisdom that builds you up spiritually. The wisdom that separates you from evil. The wisdom that will put you always at the right place and at the right time. This is the kind of wisdom that we are praying for today. Are you getting what I'm saying? Wisdom. When the wisdom of God is at work in you, the devil cannot take advantage of you. When the wisdom of God is at work in you, you can never find your place in the wrong place at the wrong time in 2021. When the wisdom of God is at work in you, you find out that with little work, you see maximum returns. Why? Because it is a work that is backed with wisdom. Listen to me. When that wisdom is operational in your life this year, you will succeed in 2021. Your result in 2021 will far, far outweigh your result of 2020. I see the wisdom that made Solomon great work in your life this year, in the mighty name of Jesus. I see the wisdom that made Daniel 10 times better than his counterpart. I see that wisdom operational in your life this year. I see the wisdom that made Isaac became great in a strange land and in a poverty land. I see that wisdom come upon you today in the name of Jesus. I see the wisdom that made Jacob successful in the house of Laban because of the idea that God gave him. I see that wisdom work in your life today in the mighty name of Jesus. I see the wisdom of Christ manifest in your life in this year 2021 in the mighty name of Jesus. That shall be your portion in Jesus' great name. Amen. Hallelujah. If you are set to pray this prayer, quickly, now, before we go into the prayers, I want to encourage you. If this is your first time in Everyday Prayer Guide Television, I want to encourage you to subscribe to this channel. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button. Now, this is because this is a praying channel. Every day, with the help of the Holy Spirit, we pray. We release powerful prayers that will bless you and change your life forever. So if you want to be blessed by those prayers, I encourage you to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button, and you'll be glad you did. As you subscribe to us today, I see the wisdom of God manifest in your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you for subscribing in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, prayer for wisdom in 2021. Amen. Prayer one. Father, I thank you for your manifold wisdom that you have bestowed on me. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to appreciate the Lord. Father, I thank you for your manifold wisdom that you have bestowed on me in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for your manifold wisdom that you have bestowed upon me in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you. Father, I thank you for your manifold wisdom, the wisdom that you have bestowed upon me in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I give you praise. I thank you, Father, for your manifold wisdom that you have bestowed upon me in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for your manifold wisdom that you have bestowed upon me in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Father, by your mercy, purge me of every sin that is setting me back in the mighty name of Jesus. Little of us, I pray that prayer. Father, by your mercy, purge me from every sin that is setting me back in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, by your mercy, purge me, Lord, from every sin that is setting me back in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, by your mercy, purge me, Father, from every sin that is setting me back in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, by your mercy, purge me, Lord, from every sin that is setting me back in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Father, baptize me with supernatural wisdom to do exploits in my time. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, baptize me with supernatural wisdom this year for me to do exploits. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, baptize me with supernatural wisdom this year to do exploits. In the mighty name of Jesus, baptize me, Father, with supernatural wisdom this year that will cause me to do exploits. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, baptize me with supernatural wisdom this year that will cause me to do exploits in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Father, grant me divine wisdom in handling the issues of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, grant me divine wisdom this year in handling the issues of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, grant me divine wisdom this year in handling the issues of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, grant me divine wisdom this year in handling the issues of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, grant me divine wisdom this year in handling the issues of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, grant me divine wisdom this year in handling the issues of my life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. By the power in the name of Jesus, I pull down every stronghold standing on my way to my next levels. In the name of the literal verse of prayer. By the power in the name of Jesus, I pull down every stronghold standing on my way to my next levels, to my promised land. In the mighty name of the Lord, begin to pull it down right now. By the power in the name of Jesus, I pull down every satanic stronghold standing on my way to my next levels, to my promised land. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to pull it down. Begin to pull it down. Begin to pull it down. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to pull it down. Begin to pull it down. Every stronghold standing on my way to my next levels, to my promised land, I pull you down now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that all through the year 2021 and beyond, my life shall reflect the wisdom of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, all through the year 2021 and beyond, I decree that my life shall reflect the wisdom of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, in my talking, they shall see wisdom. In my thinking, wisdom shall come out. In my actions, it shall be actions of wisdom. In the mighty name of Jesus, all my life, in my career, the wisdom of God will reflect. In my business, the wisdom of God will reflect. In my spiritual life, the wisdom of God will reflect. In every area in my family, the wisdom of God will reflect. In every area of my life, I shall reflect the wisdom of God. I shall reflect the wisdom of God. I shall reflect the wisdom of God. All through the year 2021 and beyond, I shall reflect the wisdom of God in every area of my life, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Oh God, separate me from foolishness and foolish people this year. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, separate me by fire from foolishness and foolish people this year. Foolish association, foolish organizations, foolish company. Lord, separate me from foolishness and foolish people this year. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, separate me from foolishness and foolish people this year. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, separate me from foolishness and foolish people this year. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Oh God, open the eyes of my understanding to continue to learn more from you this year. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, open the eyes of my understanding to continue to learn more and more from you this year. Let this year be my year of learning information that will lead to my transformation. Open the eyes of my understanding, oh Lord, to continue to learn more and more from you this year, to learn continually from you this year. In the mighty name of Jesus, open the eyes of my understanding to continue to learn from you all through this year. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Oh Lord, give me wisdom that will make me great in 2021. In the mighty name of the Lord, give me the wisdom that will make me great in 2021. In the mighty name of the Lord, let the wisdom of God that you have baptized me with this year, let it make me great, 10 times better than my peers this year. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, let your wisdom upon my life make me great this year. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Lift up your voice and begin to appreciate Jesus for answered prayers. Father, I thank you for the manifold wisdom of God that you have blessed me with. Be thou exalted, be thou magnified, be thou glorified. Thank you, Jesus, for answered prayers. Glory to your holy name. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. Amen. You are blessed. The wisdom of God is already at work in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I believe you have been blessed by these prayers. I encourage you once again to subscribe to this channel. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button, and you'll be glad you did. You'll be blessed by our daily prayers as you subscribe today in Jesus' name. Amen. Also, like this video, drop a comment on this video. Let us know how you have been blessed by this video. And as you do so, the Lord will bless you richly in the mighty name of Jesus. Also, share this video in every social media platform you are privileged to participate in. And as you do so, God will keep blessing you more and more in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. My name is Chidimen, Pastor Eke Chukwuchi Nedum, your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Remain blessed. Stay safe. In Jesus' great name. Amen. God bless you.